open them all. I definitely open them all. And so I apologize if you do not have comfortable seating, but I do have a few options available. There are seats over by the alumni. There are some great seats on the floor. But you laugh now, but in about 15 minutes, you're going to want to be up here with the drummers. So they're going cheap. Come have a seat up here. And from the bottom of my, yeah, please do. We go with the flow. Come on down, please. All right. How lucky we are to have such a giant audience tonight. We're going to do our first song again. We kind of just use it as an entrance. But I'm going to say it really fast. There's two. I have three. Well, no, that's Mr. Checos. I mean, he's standing now, but he might sit. There are two seats up in the second row. Two. Don't be embarrassed to move. We are so lucky to have this time together. Whenever I put a concert program together, I kind of look for a theme. And the theme this year is a bunch of things, but it really is taking the time to appreciate life, to appreciate the joy that music brings us, to appreciate these amazing people behind me. We had such a party today at our dress rehearsal. It was fantastic. So you will notice in your program, there are a few songs that have words with them. You are invited to this party. We would love to have you sing with us. Now, no pressure. You don't have to sing everything. And then the alumni over there promised that they would sing a lot, too. So welcome to the 12th Annual Reed Alumni Chorus. And then here is our official version. We're getting thumbs up from the audience already. Say, oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, now you say what you mean to say. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
If you are a Take Time in Life drummer for fifth grade, come on around, and then we're going to reassemble, and everyone will be trapped on the flipboard. If you're a floor person, people might have to navigate around you, so be ready. Yeah, we're going to put the seats back. I'm going to battle this microphone all night. While our drummers get set, I'd like to acknowledge Mrs. Nan Bonnet, who's going to be playing piano for us this evening. So let's give Nan a hand. And we're going to have some transitions. I try to get as many different kids doing drumming stuff, so I do appreciate your patience as we get set. And we're going to do Take Time in Life.
Thank you. Thank you. background.
Thank you.
And the bobo is always used with dancing and singing and drumming, and it's always a challenge to put it together. But we did it, so we're going to do a little bobo singing for you and add the drums back in. And then I'm going to teach you so you can sing along too. So the rule is, if Mrs. Checo calls you, you get to answer. But if I don't call you, don't answer yet. Nieve no pulo, mi no baba, na yele mi.
Yeah,
me no pulo, me November evening. This is our big official audience sing-along for Peace Will Come. So let's back them up. How about I sing and then you echo me, okay? My own.